T-Mobile. Nah, for real. It was Sprint and it switched over. That's why I was confused. You say he just saying that to get rid of me. I forgot. Thanks, man. How y'all making out? I was telling them about the gas pedal and the nukes in the red. This is a mean car right here. Thank you. Bad Ford, right? Really nice car, man.
Yeah, I tell you, my dad loves it. It's his car.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me and my son built it for him and gave it to him on his 72nd birthday.
Wow. How about that, right?
He's 83 now, still driving.
He's still driving?
Yeah, him and my mom went back yesterday, so.
Okay.
I said, well, I'll drive it on
the road. He said, all right, I'm gonna trust you to have my car, man.
I had to give him a couple hundred to be able to rent it for today.
Right.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. He just turned 36.
Okay. He's been in the cars? Coming to the shows?
Yeah. Oh, geez. He's been into them ever since he was 6 years old. Took him out in the garage and just, by the time he was 10, he was welding.
Well, that's good.
He was interested. He got the bow tech. Yeah. The shop teacher said, you take out half of the glass, take his head.
Right?
I mean, he couldn't believe how he was putting
advanced,
dimes down.
Right. Yeah. That's what's up, man. All right. Congrats, bro.
Yeah. Enjoy the show.
All right. Thank you.
Okay. Take care.
Everybody outside today, huh?
Yes, Face.